Number three, quality. 4-to-1 compression. And for that, let's have a little demonstration here. Observe, please. Now, you wouldn't want your final product to look like this, would you?
No, not it's going to be. No.
Ah, look at this. That is more like it. Active filtering, noise suppression, 32-bit capturing for recording and accelerated video effects. Please try and stay awake in the back there. Thank you very much. We're almost done. Okay, good. And over here, do we have anything else? Yes, a little number called Media Cache. Right. Well, class, you all know VFW actually buffers while you're capturing your video, but not while you play it back. Ah, but Media Cache is software that actually buffers while you play back your video. So you won't have to worry about what? Frame dropout anymore. Right. As a matter of fact, it actually optimizes VFW playback performance. So you always get the same high level of quality you've come to expect from FAST. Oh dear, time for the pop quiz. Good. Well, I hope you've all been listening because it is time now for a pop quiz to see who's been listening. We will now go first to Keith. Keith is going to explain to us this answer. Keith, why do I care? What's the big deal about quality using the AV Master?
Well, Professor, you get 4-to-1 compression, 32-bit capture, and media cache to prevent the frame drop.
Incredible! Is that amazing? He has been listening, or at least he can read. Thank you very much, Keith. I appreciate that. And now let's go on to Raj. Raj, let me ask you this. Why do I care about audio sync?
It's because the data and the voice need to be digitized right in the same cloud. And it guarantees perfect lip sync.
Oh my God, that's incredible. He didn't even use his card. There you go. Thank you very much, Raj. I appreciate that. You have been listening. And remember, class, let's not forget that this product is shipping now. When is it shipping, class? Very good. Very good. Sounding.